Hello friends, welcome to Share Market Friend again. Today I'm going to talk about latest news about INFOSYS result upload. This is a BSE website where on searching INFOSYS you will find corporate announcement in that, and there they have uploaded their results and all. Actually INFOSYS missed its profit estimate, or people estimated, so I think it will be a little bit on its share opening on Monday, so that will be a little bit downward. There will be a downward movement, though it is not a recommendation. I'm just expressing my understanding about this. Okay, so important thing I want to tell about the most awaited thing, that was people were expecting that Infosys is going to declare a buyback, so they have uploaded this notice about buyback. One deviation from last buyback is that, if you can see here, I will zoom it for you. Okay, if you can check it, the buyback will be done through open market route and maximum price will be 800 rupees. So what is the difference between normal buyback and this open market route is that this buyback will not offer exactly at the maximum price. It may vary depending on the market price. My understanding goes correct, then it will depend on the market price whenever the buyback process will be conducted. So this is the difference compared to last buyback and this buyback. Also one difference is that it is little lesser to 8,260 crore compared to last time. Okay, in open market route the maximum price is not necessarily executed. The buyback is at your shares will not be guaranteedly taken at 800. It will be up to 800 and it can happen at any price. That is the difference. And also there will be taxes and brokerage as it will be open market transaction. And if you want to know more difference about normal buyback and open offer route, you can check out this video. Okay, in Share Market Friend, if you search and go into videos, you can check it here in my videos section, where you can get to know what is difference between normal buyback and open offer. Also if you want to know when and how all this buyback will be executed, earlier I have made one video on buyback process. You can check it here. I am showing it through cursor. Okay, so this was what I wanted to tell you, that this time the buyback is through open offer route. I'm not saying that it is bad, I'm just saying telling that it is a little bit different compared to last one. Anyways, the premium is around 120 rupees to the current market price. So overall, due to the buyback process, the market definitely will take it as positive on the news of buyback, and in coming time we can I guess so that it will definitely rise and it will help to increase its market price. So in that way, if you are not taking part in buyback, overall if you are holding shares of Infosys, then also it will benefit you indirectly. Okay, please don't take this as recommendation. Please refer my disclaimer below the video. Okay, you can check out all my videos on my channel. Thank you for listening. Share Market Friend.